So we lighting these candles.
Him and him. This dude.
Let's go look it. Before she coming in.
Cause she wanna act like she we a piece of you know what? Yeah, right. But she don't know about this surprise yet.
So come put it in. So she wants to have a nice hot bath. So we light up the candles. Let's see what she thinks.
I'm gonna do the scary one.
Okay. No.
This is how it looks when it's turned off.
The guy, special lady in the house.
Beautiful.
Special lady in the house.
So we're gonna see.
So we're gonna spark her. Push.
You ready?
You ready for your bath?
Hurry up, man. Be in air.
So how you like it? You dressing us, but now look at it.
Oh, that's nice. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Nice hot bath. Candle set up. Let's go.
That's great. What is that tissue doing behind the pole? Garbage. That's a bag. All right, bye-bye. Good night. Can you believe that? I gotta pee. Ooh. Yeah. I want to... I need some kind of carpet for my feet, man. When I come out of the tub, I don't want to put it on this cold floor. Do not come in here. Lincoln, be quiet! This water feels perfect. Thank you. Things that wealthy people do, and one that we can do as regular, not rich people, because I am not rich, is by taking a nice hot bath before they go to bed, reading. So I'm trying to incorporate those daily things, which is something that I would normally do, actually. But I hadn't done in a while, so this bath I had not taken in almost a year and a half. Ashamed to say it. It's just been showers. So I feel so amazed. I just want to sleep right now in this comfortable sleep. So I'm going to say goodnight. Goodnight. I love you. And thank you, my sons. I love you too. Kennedy.